Morning PHS. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Danny. Today's Friday, March 17th, and the day 4 on your schedule. One of the national holidays that falls on today's date is St. Patrick's Day. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Did you know that St. Patrick was actually born in Britain?
Really?
Yeah.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
College Information Night for Juniors will be held Tuesday, March 21st at 6 p.m. in the PHS Auditorium.
Sign-ups for the sophomore/junior prom will begin Monday, March 27th and run through Friday, March 31st during all lunch periods. Cost is $10 per person. Only sophomores and juniors may sign up for this event and bring a date. All dates must be a current PHS student.
Juniors and seniors, the Guidance Department has scheduled a campus visit to the Universal Technical Institute Bloomfield campus on Thursday, April 13th. The registration link is available on the Guidance website and in the Guidance Google Classroom. The deadline to register is March 30th.
The junior class is selling juicy gibbets. They will be sold during lunch periods from March 27th to March 31st for only $5, or you can stop in room 322 or 363 any day to buy one.
Come out and support the PHS Fine Arts. We will be having our annual Fine Arts show opening reception on Saturday, April 1st at 6:30 p.m. We will have artwork on display and a light food reception prior to the theater production of The Addams Family, which begins at 7 p.m. Come out to support the arts here at PHS.
Let's send it over to Kayla with the weather.
Good morning, PHS. I'm Kayla. Today's weather will be mostly cloudy with a high of 60 and a low of 40. Let's hand it back to the anchors.
Today we have Liv with us to share some information about Stanlander sports. Also, make sure you stay tuned to watch some special clips for Inclusion Week, meeting the basketball players, and some more information.
I'm living in that 21st century.
Good morning, PHS. It's Liv reporting the State Liner Sports for the day. Tryouts for the 2023-24 dance team slash color guard will take place Sunday, March 26th in the cafeteria and Sunday, April 2nd in the large gym. Times are 8:30 a.m. to 11 a.m. for incoming 9th and 11th graders. For 11 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. for incoming 10th and 12th graders. Both days are mandatory. Join the Google Classroom with the code JJVXWU5. Also, yesterday, spring sports officially started. Let's work hard and stay strong. Keep up the good work, State Liners. Now back for the special clip.
My name is Amanda Rappel, and today I'm here with
Jaylene Soto.
So Jaylene, what position do you play?
I play point guard.
And what was your favorite game from this past season?
Probably the overtime win against North Hutterdon.
Well, thank you for your time, Jaylene.
Thank you.
Hi, my name is Amanda Rappel, and today I'm here with
Joe.
So Joe, do you have any hobbies or interests outside of sports?
I like to go bowling, roller skating, and swimming.
So which sport is your favorite to play and why?
Basketball, because I like to shoot hoops.
All right, well, thank you very much, Joe.
Welcome, thank you.
Hi, my name is Alan Palos, and I'm here with...
Liam Castanelli.
All right, Liam, what position do you play?
I play point guard.
All right, what's one player you look up to?
Jalen Brunson.
All right. Thank you. Hi, my name is Alan Palos, and I'm here with...
Wanda Brown.
All right, Wanda, why did you start playing basketball?
Just a sport that I like to watch and to play.
What's one thing that motivates you?
My mom, to be honest.
All right, and what's one goal you have for next year?
Just more motivation and points on the board.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
That's all we have for you today, Peabrick. Thanks for watching today's Stateliners TV show. Have a fantastic St. Patty weekend.